might be a little lamb, but my heart's the biggest Texan. But I still want that bitch fucking me up Texas. Ghetto Boys for life.
Let me explain something to y'all. Let me explain something to y'all. When we made that song, we had a lot of motherfuckers that was trying to come up on their little political careers and shit, trying to shoot jabs at us and all that kind of shit, call us misogynistic, all that old kind of shit. Like we hate women and all that. We was talking about a particular kind of woman. We always got to defend this shit for some reason. Like, motherfuckers can't get it in their head. Like, how motherfuckers hate women and get married? You know what I'm saying? Or even have sex with them or whatever. You know, and I don't even have sex, I make love. You see what I'm saying? That shit be fucking with me. So anyway, this is a good segue to something I want to talk about. On the way here, when the motherfucking bush ass bus broke down, so we had time to have a low conversation and turn kind of philosophical and shit. And Brad was like, don't talk about it, don't speak on the shit, it was private. And I said, fuck that, it's real. We got some real ass fans in Oakland. I'm gonna share this shit with them. So, is it cool for me to share this shit with y'all? I know it's a private shit, but I said, fuck it, it's real. I'm gonna share this shit with the fans. Y'all talk about being real, goddamn, I'm cute. So this is what this conversation was about. The conversation went like this. What is the motherfucking realest word in the whole motherfucking world? What is like the most important word? Bill said God. Brad said money. I said pussy.
I said God.
Yeah, Bill said God.
People.
Brad said money. I said pussy. I'll tell you why I said pussy.
Why you say pussy, bro?
I'll tell you why I said pussy. Because there's more men that are dead and in jail and lost their fucking mind and on drugs and shit than any motherfucking word in the whole world. Think about that shit. Sitting there thinking right now, like, what motherfucking word can make a man go even fucking crazy than that? There's no other word. So in honor of the word pussy, I wrote a song. Come here, man. Say, Brad. Do that beat you was doing for me, man.
Yeah, check this shit out.
Check this shit out. I just wrote the motherfucker. Listen. I wrote it last. Hold on. Let me explain. Let me finish it up. I wrote the song, I wasn't gonna say that, but fuck it, I'm gonna say it. I wrote the song last Sunday on my way to church. Okay, go like this. So good to me. I spell pussy with a capital P. Pussy got a name like yours and mine. Goddamn! Pussy won't count. But do I like pussy? I don't know. But every time I get some, I want some.